Every parish, a vigil was held tonight in Eunice for Diamante Frank, who was killed because of gun violence last month. Those in attendance standing in solidarity against recent violence in the community.
And we never thought it was going to happen right here in the little small town of Eunice, Louisiana. And we are trying to make a statement out to the young kids. Quit shooting one another. Quit killing one another.